first exercise is going to be scissors, and we just have the rope or the towel, whatever you're using, just for guidance so our feet can go over it. So we'll start behind the rope. We'll take 1 foot forward, 1 foot back, stay on your toes, and we're gonna move our arms simultaneously with our legs, okay? So we'll start, we'll just switch. We got 20 reps of these. Exercise number two is going to be skaters across the rope. So your push-off leg is going to be the outside leg. So you're going to take it here, take it back, outside leg push off, here, take it back. Remember, outside leg push off, take it back, tap down, here. Good, guys. We're going to try to do 10 of these. Our challenge is 3 sets for both exercises.